Hello everyone, Rohit Sharma here. I just wanted to talk about a few things. Last few weeks have been tough times for all of us, and the world has come to standstill, which is very, very sad to see. And the only way we can get back to normal is by all of us coming together. And how we can do that is by being a little smart, a little proactive, knowing our surroundings, and as and when you get any symptoms, informing your nearest medical authorities. Because we all want the kids to go to the school, we all want to go to the malls, we all want to watch movies in the theatres, and I appreciate the effort of the doctors and the nurses around the world who have put their life at risk while taking care of the people who have tested positive. Last but not the least, my heart goes out to the people who have lost their life and their families. Take care and be safe. Hello everyone, Rohit Sharma here. I just wanted to talk about a few things. Last few weeks have been tough times for all of us, and the world has come to standstill, which is very, very sad to see. And the only way we can get back to normal is by all of us coming together. And how we can do that is by being a little smart, a little proactive, knowing our surroundings, and as and when you get any symptoms, informing your nearest medical authorities. Because we all want the kids to go to the school, we all want to go to the malls, we all want to watch movies in the theatres, and I appreciate the effort of the doctors and the nurses around the world who have put their life at risk while taking care of the people who have tested positive. Last but not the least, my heart goes out to the people who have lost their life and their families. Take care and be safe. Hello everyone, Rohit Sharma here. I just wanted to talk about a few things. Last few weeks have been tough times for all of us, and the world has come to standstill, which is very, very sad to see. And the only way we can get back to normal is by all of us coming together. And how we can do that is by being a little smart, a little proactive, knowing our surroundings, and as and when you get any symptoms, informing your nearest medical authorities. Because we all want the kids to go to the school, we all want to go to the malls, we all want to watch movies in the theatres, and I appreciate the effort of the doctors and the nurses around the world who have put their life at risk while taking care of the people who have tested positive. Last but not the least, my heart goes out to the people who have lost their life and their families. Take care and be safe.